Welcome to Lavanya's computer classes. In this video I will explain unit wise important questions, computer network security CNS for BTech 41, that is also non COVID pattern questions. So unit wise short answers and also long answers I will explain in this unit. So first one is unit 1. The unit 1, the important questions are: define network security. Second one is: what are the types of security attacks? Third one is: compare substitution ciphers with transposition ciphers. What are the two basic functions used in encryption algorithm? All encryption algorithms are important in this, which are the basic functions. Next question is: explain the network security model. Next one is: what are the differences between passive attack and active attacks? Next one is: write various security mechanisms, important question. Next, write a short notes on one-time pair substitution techniques. Next one is: define confidentiality and integrity. Last question is: what are the differences between symmetric and asymmetric key cryptography techniques? These all are the unit 1 important questions, short answer questions. Then unit 2 questions. The unit 2 questions are: compare block ciphers with stream ciphers. Next, write about strength of DGS algorithms. What are the principles of public key crypto systems? Next, what are the advantages of key distribution? What are the differences between DGS and AES? Important question. Next one is: compare RC4 and RC5. Next one is: write the comparisons between AES and DES. The first question is differences here, comparisons. What are the various attacks on RSA? Important question. Write short notes on key distribution. And next one is: why RSA is secure? You have to give the reason for why RSA is secure. These are the important questions in unit 2. Then important questions in unit 3 are: what is a digital signature? Important question. What properties must a hash function have to be useful for message authentication? Next, write briefly about public key cryptography. How hash functions are different from public key cryptography and secret key cryptography? What are the authentication functions and what is MAC? MAC. Define hash functions. Write features of SHA. What is HMAC and write objectives of HMAC? And last one is: write the differences between Kerberos 4 and Kerberos 5. So these are the important questions from unit 3. Next one is unit 4, important questions, short answer questions. The questions are: what are the web security considerations? Compare SSL and IP security. Next one is: write the differences between SSL and TLS. What is HTTPS? What is secure shell? And next question is: write protocol is used to convey SSL related alerts to the peer entity. Give the protocol format. Describe the fields. Next one is: write short notes on IEEE 802.11 wireless LAN. Discuss the operations of SSL record protocol. Next question is: define wireless security and advantages of this. And last one is: write short notes on mobile security. For all units I will give 10 important questions, short answers. And last unit is unit 5. The questions are: what is PGP? What are the operations of PGP? Describe the PGP message format. What is SIME? What is MIME? Write the differences between SIME and MIME. What is insecurity? Compare AH and ESP. What is key management? And describe ESP format. These all are the short questions from all 5 units. Now we go for long answer questions. The long answer questions, unit 1 is, first one is: explain in detail about various types of security services and mechanisms. First question. Second question is: explain the substitution techniques, seizure cipher, play fair cipher and hill cipher. Third question is, explain the model for network security with a need diagram. Fourth question is, what is the need of security? Define security attack. Explain in detail about the various types of attacks. Important question. Explain about transposition techniques. Explain about symmetric and asymmetric cryptography techniques. Next one is, explain about steganography with examples. Next one is, compare substitution ciphers with transposition ciphers. And next question is, what are the differences between symmetric and asymmetric key cryptography techniques? So these all are the important questions, long answer questions in unit 1. Unit 2 questions are, what are the principles of public key crypto systems? Explain the AES algorithm. Explain IDEA algorithm. Explain RSA algorithm. These all algorithms are very, very important. Explain about Diffie-Hellman key exchange algorithm. Next question is, write about strengths of DES algorithms. Compare RC4 and RC5. Next question is, explain about LGAML cryptography. Explain KNAPSAC algorithm. These are all are the important questions in unit 2. Next, important questions are in unit 3 are, what is digital signature? Second question is, write briefly about public key cryptography. Explain HMAC algorithm. Next question is, explain the DSA algorithm. Read all 4 questions. Next question. Next in unit 3 only, how hash functions are different from public key cryptography and secret key cryptography? What is HMAC and list objectives of HMAC? Write the differences between Kerberos 4 and Kerberos 5. Same thing is there in the short answer questions only. Depend upon the marks how to elaborate the answer. Explain secure hash algorithm. And explain X.509 authentication service. So these are the important questions in unit 3, long answer questions. Now unit 4, long answer questions. Write short notes on IEEE 802.11 wireless LAN. Discuss the operations of SSL record protocol. Explain about secure socket layer. Explain about HTTPS. Explain IEEE 802.111 wireless LAN security. Next one is, explain about transport layer security. What protocol is used to convey SSL related alerts to the peer entity? Give the protocol format. Describe the fields. And last unit, the important questions are, write detailed notes on PGP. Explain about SIME and MIME. Explain insecure architectures. Explain about authentication header and encapsulating security payload. Compare AH and ESP. Describe the PGP message format. Describe ESP format. So these all are the important questions in CNS, short answer questions as well as long answer questions. Read all the questions carefully and write the exams well. All the best. Thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel. Share these questions to your friends also, because your friends also write this exam well. All the best. Thank you.